Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and all those who may fall in between. I'm No Time Dad, and today we're back with another episode of Is It Worth It? This time we're checking out Deep Despair Remastered. Not sure what they remastered it from, but this game's $4.99 on Steam, so it's right up the alley. The description that they provide for this game, Deep Despair is a Minecraft-style survival sandbox. Travel, collect resources, craft items, dig, build, grow crops, and survive. Freedom of action is limited only by your imagination. We'll find out about that. Just a friendly reminder that I do stream every Monday night on twitch.tv/notimedad. Links down in the description below. And if you haven't yet, please like, share, subscribe, and click that bell if you want notifications for the latest No Time Dad videos. There we go. Let's create the world real quick. Oh. I'm guessing I gotta chop down some trees first. Never played this game before. This is just a live playthrough. All right, let's see. Hey, we got a rock. Let's see if we can craft anything. I mean, we should be able to. But I don't see a crafting option. Oh, there's a wolf there. Okay, so putting down a block takes multiple pieces of wood. Is that a sheep? Don't run, sheep. I need you. I need your meats. We'll see. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to kill this thing with this axe. Come here. Come here. Alright, I give up. What in the world can I do? There was absolutely no tutorial, so that's good. So right-click sometimes does things. See, there's smoke. Let's follow the smoke. Maybe it's just a cloud. I don't know! I got hunger. I'm hungry. How does one? So I've got wood and then I've got timber. What can I do with wood? The questions that we have. Severe hunger. Let's see if I can eat these seeds here. Does not look like it. Well, alright, so now I got something in my second hand. Are there fish I can catch? Because I'm just gonna die from hunger right now. Since I can't figure out how to craft. Severe hunger. Exhaustion, but my bar is full. I don't understand. There There we go. Corner him. Yeah. Look at that blood. All right, so we got raw beef. How do we cook? Do we need more stone? But also, the question is, how do we even craft once we have the stone? I'm sure if I eat this raw beef, I'm gonna like get sick and die, right? There's absolutely no. What does the glove do? Let's see what the glove does. What? Oh, it put down a little. Ooh, we got some berries. There we go. All right. Got some berries. We might not die immediately now. That's cool. But what? Ooh. A ladder. Maybe the answer is down here. Descend. Oh, good. It's pitch dark. Pitch black. And now I've lost my stuff. Someone else walking around in here with me? What is this? Well, I guess we're gonna have to start over on this one. Because I cannot. Pretty sure someone is in here with me. Oh, yep, I just got hit by something. See, the controls, the settings don't even mention raw HUD. Oh, here we go. Crafting is C. Derp. Well, it's too late now. I'm dead. Now you cargo 200. What? Do I have to punch the wood now? How does one get an axe? Or how does one get wood without an axe? Is this a little piece of wood here that I can grab? No. I think we're gonna have to start over. Well, I can whack on a rock all day. Will it do anything? Hey, I got a rock. So apparently rocks are the answer, since you can't chop down a tree with your hands. But you can sure break rocks with your hands. Science. You can see about making a stone axe, chop down more trees, get some torches, go down, get the rest of our junk, and then we'll be in business. So that makes flint. That makes flint. So flint does me no good. So yeah, you want me to do 4 wood in order to make a workbench. That makes sense, but I can no longer get wood. And now it's getting dark. So we're just gonna reload. We're gonna start fresh. We're just gonna delete that guy. Daddy number 2. New dad. Who this? All right. try this again. Don't know why I didn't try C before. Could have sworn I did, but obviously not. Cause I'm a derp. Alright, whatever. Let's just do it here. So I need wood. How does one just make wood? Do I need to place it in the ground and then break it again? This seems silly. I guess it makes sense to break down the logs once you've got the logs, but still. Put all this in here. Yeah. Crafting bench. Sweet. All right, what is use? Let's find that out. Do I just use C while standing next to it? No. E does nothing. Stop pressing E. Q, T. Okay, so I have a workbench. What does the workbench do for me? Like nothing. I just do wood. I can make a stick. Come on, man. How the hell will I do that? So stick, stick, stick. Stick, stick, wood, wood, wood. I got some sticks, I got some wood. Okay, right click on it. And you have to be facing it. Wood, wood, wood. Stick, stick. Whoops. There we go. All right, cool. And I, yep. Fantastic. Getting hungry again. I'm gonna have to go run a cow into a river so that I can murder it again. All right, so I can't kill it with a pickaxe, but I can kill it with a regular axe, barely. Got a bunch of berries there. We should be good. Right. Nommy nom nom nom. Oh, there's a ladder. Let's clear out around it so that I can easily find it next time. Ooh, there's some more berries. See if I can even find my, oh, there it is. All right, cool. Well, I guess I should make some wood out of these logs. Oh, I need sticks. Need sticks for a bonfire. Okay. I probably need a flint. Start it up. Okay. Did I just set myself on fire here? I guess we'll just eat the berries. I'm staying warm. I'm not hurting myself. Let's see what we need for a sword. The wood. There we go. Leather. I can't make wood armor. What is this? What is this nonsense? I should probably make torches, huh? Crafting. Let's do a torch. Oh, I need coal for that? How do I get coal? I guess I'm stuck on the overworld for right now. Try to kill up a sheep. Get some lamb meat. Alright. Don't know if I actually got some lamb meat. Trying to track this cow in the dock. Come on, cow. I need your meat. There we go. Now we got some meat. Oh, that's an XP bar up there. Wonder what I get for leveling up. Oh, jeez, I don't like the spooky music. Get back to the campfire. No one told me there would be spooky things. Did my campfire go out? Help me, butterfly. We got a zombie. We killed it. We got another one, though. All right. I mean, we're dead. There's like... I hear it. Oh, here it comes. Here he comes. Aha! Circle fight. All right, we got him. Oh, what the hell was that? All right, that's where we're gonna quit for now. You know, if you read the controls first, you know, you might have a better time with it. Seems pretty all right for $5. I would appreciate some kind of a tutorial or on-screen indicator for like using things, because there was no indication that standing to the side of the crafting bench that I couldn't use it versus standing in front of it. Yeah. But other than that, I'd say it's worth $4.99. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. I want to give a huge thank you for your time. And as always, remember to laugh, stay kind, and have a wonderful day.